Here's the update of the storages and the short-term storage. The first roof is on. There'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of those. And then there's just one building. You can see the squarish or the more traditional building on the back side of this arch dome building. That will be for bins. And then the packing shed will be in front of that. So making some progress. See you later.